She broached a can of the manners before, with a careful morning scrunch to the door, and all too creepy as he cranked up his jaw and turned off his ears. And she reminded they were his favorites. Can we please consider a four morning view of that flower box window with the three sides of glass? Like in a magazine. Consider our will, he said. Consider it gone from your head as is. I'm late and not in need of a view. And you allow your time away like a bird pitched to the windowsill. So off I go. I'm gonna auction you off if you insist. My little gem, my little hen, the possess this mentality. She said, living in the shadow of my other sledgehammer saw, hacked away at the wall, giggles, hair and dust. She chipped away and punched a hole in the sun wing, knew with its artist's eyes to say, where you been, Attica? In the sin of your conventionality. Sun and headed out the door, the wide stride to attack it from the other side. She ripped away, she talked aloud, belly mad, the one by one, the bottled spirits came. Good to see what's going on. Attic, my dear, they said, only lost your head. Here's a magazine now, grand finding out a window frame, and to the nursery with you, we got a lot to do. You can have all get out of my way. Some cork, wildflowers through.